No one knew where the people kept disappearing to. Pure-hearted drew their flowers, for the secret of the flowers lives on. In the light of their flower, were free from pain and hidden from the keeper's ever-vigilant gaze. The knight could never grow his own flower. He stole someone else's. But the stolen flower would never accept him. It's wrong. The knight will be forever damned for this. For all eternity.
Thank you.